2-Set 3x4 or QWERTY keyboard in Samsung Galaxy S10. Open settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap settings. Scroll down. Tap General Management. Tap Language and Input. Tap On Screen Keyboard. Tap Samsung Keyboard. Tap Language and Types. Select your keyboard language. Select option you want, QWERTY or 3x4 keyboard. Thanks for watching, have a nice day.